right, guys.
PYT number two of our two boxer here of No Huddle and Hobby. Just go ahead and send over when you can, man. Andrew, I'll go ahead and run it. Yeah, one of those and one of the other ones. Hobby and one of those. Throw the dice, roll again. Four times. One, two, three, and four. Nicole on top, Mike on the bottom. With your numbers now. Four times, here we go. One, two, three, and four. One on top, three on the bottom. Four times, four times, four times. Y'all said the five spot was the base spot? Who got the five spot? Anthony, nice. So I think the five spot is all the base Justin Herbert's. So, lucky you. Lucky you. Let's see. Good luck, guys. 101 Nicole. I'm feeling you. Try to do some kind of non-sports break. Just do one at a time. Cam Akers disco for the Rams going out to Tyson Long. Let me go ahead and put this in order. This is not heater pulling music. Kyle, what should we put, man? Can't, yeah, man. He had a, I think he had the most yards as a rookie. Since, forget who. Who was it? Cameron Jordan disco. Oh, we need some fireball music here. Now we have a Cam Newton and a Jason Huntley. This is number 79 for the Patriots. Jason. Who do you think is going to be the quarterback for the Patriots next year? Miles Boykin, Tonya Gibson. Oh yeah, Wentz, Jimmy G. It's kind of shaky. I think it's going to be Deshaun Watson. Ricky here, Jackson for the Jags, Big JB,
And I don't think it's going to be lost. So
it's kind of open.
We got a purple here for the Patriots, Sony Michel, and the Justin Jefferson base for the Vikings, GG. Yeah, I just have a big Deshaun Watson collection, Tyson Long. It's number 35. Going out to Jason. And I think he gets on the Patriots, a good team.
He would be awesome, man.
I just don't see the Texans being good anytime soon. James Morgan for the Jets. On top of this, looks like the Jets are either going to be drafting a quarterback or doing something. Is this the auto? No. Okay, we got Mecole Hardman. We got Lamar Jackson Disco. Cam Akers Variation. Rams, Tyson Long. And for the Broncos, Jerry Jeudy. Oh, nice little pack here. There's a rumor PSA is going to be upping the price January 1st. So if you guys are degrading, send your cards off for PSA. So, before January 1st. William Butler, who are you talking about? Maybe just for what team? You're talking about the Jets? Packers, not a rookie. Number 50, Preston Smith. Easy. Oh, the Jets. Oh, yeah. They're probably going to draft a quarterback. David Moss. Isn't Trevor Lawrence, right? He's coming out. They're going to draft Trevor Lawrence, watch. What? Is he the number one pick? Here for the Rams. Uh-oh. Rams again. Van Jefferson. Pretty nice. Rams having a field day, number 35. Yeah, but they're still going to probably draft one. Willie Butler. You know, with you, probably the smart thing to do is to trade that for maybe a lower first rounder. Offensive lineman. Joe Burrow, emergent. There we go, there, Grayson. Pretty nice, emergent. Disco. So they got two first rounders. Rookie here for the Texans. Texans don't go ahead and get rookies. Number 79. And the Texans don't even have a first or second round draft pick. So they can't get better in the drafts. Getting bigger. No, I don't think they got it. Second. I gotta look it up. Because I don't think they have a first or second. Maybe just the first, but... Yeah, they... Yeah, they didn't get a second. Sean Watson hyped. Yeah, like, Bill O'Brien ruined that team for years, dude. Kyle. We don't have Hopkins or a first or second round pick. You know, it's just, it's terrible. We can't even lose to get better. You know, we can't even, what's it called? You lose on purpose, get a better draft picks. The more we lose, the more I think the Dolphins get better. Yeah, you can't even tank. Oh, I think this is a low number here. It's a rookie, too. The Mahomes. It's a rookie for the Bucks. Tyler Johnson. I think he's like number 15 or something. KJ Hamler, he had a good game. Oh, number 5. Yeah, these are number 5. Nice. Jacob Davis. Man, he is so... If you watch him play, he's just so good. The last game, he threw to somebody wide open in the end zone, and it bounced off the guy. Like, it was like, oh my god. The sun was in his eyes, but... I mean, it just bounced off him. Like, boom. He's such... In that last interception... What was the interception? Like, the guy caught it, and some guy took it away from him on the ground. Like, it was... But he really should have zero interceptions for like the last 10 games. Aaron Rodgers, Henry Ruggs. Yeah, his last interception was a terrible call. They said the only caught the ball, and they said he never had possession, so the ball was technically still alive, but the guy was on the ground with the ball. And since he never technically had possession and the ball never touched the ground, the ball was still alive and that guy took it away from him. But I thought he looked like he did have possession. Oh, we got the auto finally. For the Patriots, Kyle Duggar. Jason Gills. Oh, they did? They gave their first to Miami, right? Yeah, they added a fourth round pick from the Cardinals. They got a fourth round pick for the Hopkins. What's up, Corey Rogers, man? I got a Watson's Disco. No, that won't be too much.
I support the death penalty. I support the death penalty.
You'll be prosperous.
You sure they have the 40th? It said they're without the first and second round pick. Corey, it says they don't have it where I'm looking at. No. Let me see. I'll show you what you got. It's just this one. Not numbered. It's just a disco. And the Russ Blackman, number 2. 39. Oh, the 2020, that's what it is. Yeah, Corey, like the next one there, it don't have a first or second. Do we even have a third? Let me see. They should have a third. Yeah, the third. They got 2 fourths and 2 sixths. I don't know how you could do that, man. I think this is an auto. Yeah. Julian Okwa for the Lions. Right, how did the Texans get rid of the DeAndre Hopkins? We don't have a first or second, and our team is still not any better. Like, oh my god. I mean, we should be loaded with talent and at least 2 first-rounders. Keith Booking, number 125 for the Falcons. Big baby. I can't believe they let him do that trade, man. I can't believe that. Have a thickie here. Purple power. Okay. Alright, where do we go here? Here we go. Oh, Jerry Jeudy for the Broncos. Whiskers, number 49. 14 of 49. Yeah, that was a dumb trade too. And that really, but it wasn't as dumb as Hopkins trade. Yeah, so I'd rather just have. They could probably get 3 first-rounders for Deshaun. Some team will give him 3 first-rounders. Either 149 or at least 2. Raiders. Oh yeah, overall. Yeah, that's terrible too, man. That's where our first round and second round went. Nice man. If I talk about it, it will go away. For the Bengals. Not a rookie. I had a Bengal silver here. But it's not a rookie. AJ Green. For the Jets rookie, James Morgan's Blue Wave, though. We're now number 199. Chiefs, Sammy Watkins. Nothing with 249. Swift. Red Wave, Jets, Jordan Jenkins, Farland, and Delpit. I'm surprised the baseball mixer didn't go. I mean, the highest team less is $59. Y'all want to try 50-50 to get that? OJ Howard. Jonathan Taylor for the Colts. I think we're still looking for one auto out of here. Or did we get, I think we got both autos, right? Yeah, I think we did. Juan Barkley, number 149. Coco Matt. Jordan Love, rookie for easy. Let's do what? Prism? Or baseball? So, Juan for the Giants, number 199. Drury. We have silver and orange. Nate Stanley. Orange for the Jags. Miles Jack. Tyler Johnson. One type left. A big bird on there. There's a silver Stanley here, going up to Gigi. Green scope. Kenny Stills. And Jeff Okudoba. As for the Texans. A little rough there, a little rough. Do a little recap here. Yeah, you jinxed us. We're about to pull a bunch of heat. Nice Judy there. Only one color jersey though. Number 5, Tyler Johnson. That was a nice one. Burrow. Cam Akers, that's a cool one too. Still has some nice hits. Yeah.